of the visa liberalization reports for Georgia and Ukraine has been moved till after the European Council?
No, I cannot yet confirm any specific development on that front. We are expecting President Poroshenko in Brussels on Wednesday. There will be a meeting with Presidents Tusk and President Juncker, but I cannot confirm anything specific because the European Council is yet to take place and we want to stick with the European Council agenda. Yes, please, follow up.
But can you at least confirm that they will not be published tomorrow as was first intended?
I prefer to stay with what I just said rather than what you want me to say. Yes, please, Giovanni.
Yes, I think it's for Annika, but anyway, I ask a question. The government has